Hi, my name is Chris Nathan Z. Bubos. Today, I'm gonna tell you a story about Tilly the Dolphin. Once upon a time, in the deep blue waters of the Pacific lived a cute little baby dolphin named Tilly. Little Tilly was quite naughty. He did whatever he liked. He just didn't listen to what his elders told him. Once as usual, Tilly went off on adventure on his own. Swimming along, he met some baby sharks. They were playing catch with one another. "Can I join you?" asked Tilly. "If you like," replied the baby sharks. Soon he was swimming around, pulling at tails and nibbling fins and rolling over and over again. Oh, he was having lovely time. After some time, Tilly noticed it was getting dark. That meant it was time to get back home on his way. He met a big shark. It was Sally the shark. "Aha," said Sally shark. "Dinner?" "Oh no," wept Tilly. "Mama." Meanwhile, back home, Mama and the other dolphin had met Tilly. They looked for him everywhere in the seaweeds, under stones. Where was Tilly? Then at a distance, they saw him. "Where were you, Tilly?" "Naughty little Tilly." They also saw Sally. It was chasing Tilly. "Poor frightened little Tilly. Come, Tilly, come." "They called, off you go, shark." They yelled. Off went the shark. Home come Tilly, glad to be alive. Little Tilly was glad to be safe at home. "I love you, Mom and Dad," he said. "I will never disobey you again." Moral of the story: listen to what your elders tell you. That's the story of Tilly the Dolphin. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.